us. They did let us in. We walked right in. They just walked us right out. I mean, we said wait out front, then try to play. I don't know. We just smart at getting rid of people. Y'all went and said it's a yes, so I can go live. You gonna block from live? You know I gotta be in this field. Nobody ran and did nothing. I'm sorry. Did you see these comments? Stop giving up a homegirl clout. She chilling. I'm chilling. I'm here to just win. Look. What I am trying to do is, I'm trying to get something ratchet, like a good college party. College party is always the right, nice, lit ratchetness for me. Because honestly, my life is a movie every day. I'm going to the house when Blue said go to the house. I'm really trying to just move back home. I really don't want to be in Hollywood. I want to be back in the hills, chilling. In a fat crib. Wait, that's the funny thing is, I don't even. Rock, how much? Well, don't. Who hurt you, huh? I'm sorry, I'm just looking at these comments. Destiny. Who wanna go live? Hey Bonnie, add a fan or somebody that's cool with us. Add somebody on the live. We waiting on our food. Hurt right now, so I'm about to take your spot. The funny thing is, nobody can take my spot. I'm the type of individual that I'm just in my own lane. There's no spot. I don't stay in one spot. I don't listen. So the spot just stayed in. I mean, I'm not a spot. Like, I can't explain it right. I'm my own person. Nobody put no shoes on to do anything. Nobody put no shoes on to do anything. Everybody was vibing and, like, chill. But I'm somebody. I'm not about to be. Okay, pulling up is already boo. But pulling up trying to make a statement when I'm already a statement is boo first. So pulling up to fight is not me. But pulling up because niggas have a DDG music video, shit rate go up and it's lit. And what? We never missed the vibes. Remember when they didn't invite me to that yacht party and I pulled up? And vibes. I swear to God, that's just me. Like, I just don't listen. Sometimes I think it's okay and pray for the best, but I'm not messy. Impressed, like, I don't care. Like, everybody just keep making it about Blue. It's not about Blue. It's about fun and money. We couldn't stay because, you know, it's not fair. I don't know, honestly. It's probably because technically, like, we already did it. You know how, like Cardi B did Bad Girls Club and never went back. It's some shit like that, like in Manchester, so it shouldn't have mattered. That's how I feel, like it shouldn't have mattered. Girls gonna be girls, fuck. And who the fuck wanna go back to the crib? Like, maybe I'm trying to stay where I was at. Oh, she did Love and Hip Hop, but you see what I'm saying? I saw this video. Cardi was kicking a window. It looked like Bad Girls Club to me.
Oh.
Wait, hold on, y'all look at this. Come here real quick.
Fucking
hold on, I need all y'all to come see this real quick. Let me pin this real quick. Hold on. Y'all read this comment, this pin.
Who say why you run from rap?
Bitch, are you dumb?
I ran from rap, y'all. You ran.
Who?
I ran from rap.
No. Who? We're not even gonna talk about it.
When I switched shoes,
Bitch, nobody is hating. Y'all keep saying shit. Nobody ain't hating. Nobody like
ran from who? Me? Bitch, get down. On God. Quit playing. Get down. For real. Anybody.
Yeah.
Get down.
Yeah. Cause I don't know about y'all, but we steppers over here.
I ain't even know she was deaf. Soon as I find out she was deaf, what I did, switch my shoes.
Yeah.
The staff told you dealing with, and goddamn Bravo can tell you what they told me.
Yeah.
If you go out that gate and fight her, you going home. When she was outside the gate and they said, fuck thing, not one word.
Yeah.
Behind the scenes, head ass. We are behind the scenes. Outside. I don't even give a fuck.
And that's just on that.
I'm
and that's just doing that. But bitches ain't even do shit. Like, bitches walk past, I wet both of them up with the water gun. When they walk past, I straight squirted her and Bonnie with the water gun. Like,
y'all
bitches
wasn't
doing
me.
Shit.
Bitch. Y'all about to say that though. Real shit though. Because at the end of the day, neither one of y'all ran from us either. At the end of the day. They're gonna twist
all
that
I know
shit
is somebody
better not jump out. Let's get you hype. Let's go turn into something else.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, nobody about to act like, bitch, I'm not about what I think. Like, you ain't run from nobody.
You know what you about. Don't even let that shit even, like, hype you up.
They don't like, why you fighting with Blue?
No, oh, yeah, y'all see how I'm not season so, bitch. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yo,
you
and
have
that's on
say,
gang.
Yeah.
And that's what he say on Crip, bitch.
On Crip. Yeah. On Schoolyard.
Loves it here.
Anything else?
Love the ear.
Now he love it here.
Love it ear.
Anything else?
Anyways. I'm not trying to fight nobody, but listen, I'm cool as fuck. But what y'all not about to do is tell me that I ran from somebody when that wasn't the situation. You feel me? I don't run from nobody.
They weren't even there. They don't even know for real. They weren't even there.
So quit saying that I ran from somebody. I don't do the drama, I don't do the fake shit, but when that shit comes to me, I address the situation. I told y'all I'm that type of person. So stop coming in on here about other people, because I don't want to, if y'all not talking about me, stop coming about other people, because I don't give a fuck about nobody else, okay? This is my life. That season one shit, that shit is over. No need to discuss that on my live, you feel me? So when I say something after what y'all say about season one, don't get mad at me because I'm going to tell y'all the real deal, bitch. I don't give a fuck about nobody on season one.
Pussy
ass
hoes.
Stop discussing them on my live.
Fuck them, bitch. We don't give a fuck about on season one. They kept the house dirty. Them hoes is trifling. It ain't Blueface's fault. It's y'all hoes' fault.
That's right.
Ain't no bullshit, right?
You good? I like your shoes though, right?
Is it getting wet?
You on bullshit?
No,
skirt, skirt, skirt,
skirt.
Hey, hey.
Y'all bitches is dirty. We have to clean up after y'all.
Big slut, bitch.
Dirty ass bitch.
Yeah, for real. I don't do that drama, but when y'all keep addressing the shit, bro, that shit aggravates me. Bitch, as soon as I seen her, I want to change my shoes, bro.
One thing I want to say,
y'all would know what they said when I changed my shoes. What's going on? What's going on? I said, oh, what's out there? They said, what's out there? What's going on? I went to change my shoes, came downstairs. I ran past D-Lo, got the Bravo. They told me to turn around. If I go out the gate and fight her, I'm going home. Bro, stop that shit, bro.
Y'all bitches
dirty. Because I ain't want nobody.
Fuck season one. We way better than season one. It's season two, ho. Stop playing.
Anywho.
Hey, I'm really.
I ain't reading. Don't read the comments out loud. Fuck them.
Look.
No, you shouldn't eat, girl. Is that? Let me see.
You're so small. It's all the little
kids. Did Jody win against Savvy? Y'all fought? Oh, oh shit.
No, Savvy. Yeah, they fought.
Jody, they fought.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I said.
Jody?
That's all I said.
We couldn't be down there, though.
Which one, Jody?
Jody is
Oh, they fought? Who won?
The better season, on God.
Oh, I ain't know they fought. Who won?
I'm not gonna lie. Let's walk to the house to make a box. Boy, shut the fuck up, bro.
Who won out of you and Savvy? I ain't know y'all box. Who won out of y'all?
Yeah, cause y'all can make side plans. Her top over a man who ain't gonna rise for you. What? Yeah, turn the comments off.
Don't read comments.
I fuck with Rob. She ain't tripping with me. If she triple somebody, she triple somebody. But I like Rob.
Touching everybody character.
But if she triple me, she triple me. Hey, damn, y'all crazy. I'm a cordial bitch. I don't beef with nobody till they beef with me. So shut your ass up, Rob.
Thank you.
Okay, Scar.
My hair been wet.
Bro. Oh, shit. I'm aggravated. So, listen, right? I'm going to talk calm this time. Listen. After this, it's going to be my last time discussing this situation, okay? I don't just beef with people for no reason. I don't even beef, okay? The situation was she started shit before the season even started. You know what I'm saying? And they started tagging me. So when they started tagging me, I replied to the conversation and she replied again. So if it's smoke, if it's up and it's up there, what does that mean, right? And that's what I was told. So if it's up there, it's stuck there, right? So when I see you, what you supposed to do? And that's all I'm going to say. Like, I'm not about to keep addressing the situation. Like, because that shit childish.
Nah, y'all being
messy. I don't bully nobody.
Really.
Not none of that.
Drina
so,
not on that. Drina cool.
I'm beefing with her
Drina
for no reason.
With
no,
a
I'm
good
beefing
vibe.
With her because she ran her mouth. That's
period.
It.
Period. Drina okay. Came with a good vibe. Y'all need to shut that's the it. Fuck up and stop being messy.
I'm a
period.
Cool-ass person. I don't do that.
Drina came with a good vibe. So y'all need to shut the fuck up. Period. Right.
Thank
Rock
you.
Was
hold on.
Okay,
thank
I seen that. Yeah. Don't say that. But you we seen what we seen. Period. Shut the fuck up. Damn.
Yeah, please stop talking crazy about her. Anybody I'm else that discussed Rock on my live can block. Oh, God.
You're getting blind. We don't care about her. I know she was the top dog, but we don't give a fuck. It's a new season.
Yeah, stop.
We like her, but we don't. People don't, but I do. Okay, where the food at?
Y'all come on here with this negative stuff on live and y'all keep talking about people mean. I'm not mean. Stop coming on here talking about other fucking people. This is not live. This is not a live.
Or Jazzy or Lou or Halo, anybody on the show. If you from a past season, bitch, or anything, we don't want to hear about you. We don't care no more. We not trying to start nothing, none of that. Y'all trying to be messy. Y'all hella messy.
I'm not no kid, bro. Why can't I order my own food? That shit pissing me off. I don't like that shit. Thank you.
Is it my ass?
Is it my ass?
Yeah. Bro, they gotta shut the fuck up.
I know, I don't, I'm not really explaining myself, but I'm not that type of person, bro. I don't beef with people. I say what's real. I say what's on my mind. I say how I feel at all times. Like, bro, like, that's not me. Running from nobody, that's not me, bro. I never had a problem with Rock. You know what I'm saying? I used to like Rock shit. But when she said what she said and we had our exchange words, bro, it was over. That was that. So please stop discussing that girl on my live, because everybody discuss her, you get blocked. I don't want to talk about nothing. Nothing.
Oh, shit. Yeah, everything.
Don't read it. Shit. They say shit.
Damn. Let's see who what. Okay, we tough over here. We don't care. Bro, a little bit. We gotta get out of here, bro. They gotta piss me off.
Ignore it. Just don't stop reading.
It's entertaining, though, you know?
Yeah, like, fuck them.
Like, fuck them, but... Am I allowed to like y'all both? Y'all can like whoever y'all want to like. We all vibing. It's y'all is our problem. We ain't the problem. It's y'all.